Here's an opportunity for a great live-in investment for the investor just getting started. This is 423 Walnut Street in Columbia, and I'm Nathan Kratzer with RE/MAX Pinnacle, the Nathan Kratzer team. This attractive brick two-unit has a unique and grand feel with classic wood floors and tall ceilings. 10.5-foot ceilings on the first floor and 9.5 on the second. There's even a beautiful large mirror fixture that has the timeless beauty of an early 1900s home. With over 2,100 square feet in total, these units have plenty of space as two-bedroom units, and they each even have possibilities for a third bedroom. There have been great updates throughout, notably replacement windows throughout. Everyone knows the first rule of real estate is location, location, location. Forgive the cliche as I tell you about the cool lifestyle you'll live in up-and-coming Columbia. And with the income from your tenant, you'll be able to enjoy the amenities Columbia has to offer. Within a few blocks of this home, you'll find great places to grab lunch, such as Rose's Deli, Cafe 301, and Rocky's Barbecue, or to grab a beer at Columbia Kettle Works, or to grab a coffee or ice cream at Coffee and Cream. There are shopping and grocery opportunities such as the Columbia Historic Market House. It's currently being renovated. 3rd Street Vintage and Columbia's Antique Scene, and more. For scenic walk, jog, run, or bike ride along the Susquehanna River, Columbia's Riverfront Park, with access to the Northwest County River Trail, is just a few blocks away. Great small towns such as Wrightsville and Marietta are just minutes away for you to enjoy those unique small town flavors. Access to Route 30 for your travels to York or Lancaster are just a half mile away. If you'd like to schedule a private showing on this home, you can contact your agent, or if you don't have one, you can contact us. Thanks.